The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Dublin, Ireland, the Raw Women's Champion, Becky Lynch.
And guys, the champ comes into tonight looking to be in incredible shape.
Perhaps the best shape of her entire career, Cole. And considering the title is not on the line tonight, you have to give her credit. She clearly put extra hours in at the gym, despite being in a relatively low-risk situation, so to speak.
And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Man, this card is just packed with so many great matches, and this one is definitely among the most anticipated, I'd say.
Impact.
Oof. Oof.
Hooked up. Oh, nice belly to back.
That could be a game changer.
Oh, nasty impact.
Oh, my God. You gotta believe this one's over.
Across the back of the neck.
Harsh impact.
Lita's starting to breathe a little heavier now.
Yikes.
We've certainly seen her withstand worse in the past, though.
If you're worried about her now, you haven't seen many of her matches. She can withstand so much more punishment than this.
She got her with a reversal. Oh, perfect kick. Look out. There she goes. What a stomp. Good grief. Showing some quickness there. She's fading here, guys.
Oh, she's got to shake those cobwebs.
It is imperative.
The great thing about our fans is they have the right to cheer or boo for whoever they want, but the amount of hatred I've heard directed at Lita can be downright vulgar.
Lita has been in volatile situations where the crowd has resorted to calling her despicable names. The usually focused Lita becomes unhinged and doesn't know how to handle disrespect from the WWE Universe.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
What a strike. She's got something in mind.
You two bringing up what fans have called Lita only reminds me of how Lita doesn't care what some idiots.
Lita looking for something big.
First twist of fate. I can't believe it.
Lita going for it early.
And the fight must go on.
Not yet.
Going to have a hard time stopping Becky when she's doing this.
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
Oh, man!
Lita starting to look a little uneasy. I can tell you this is not how she envisioned this match going, guys.
I really expected much more from her.
She goes for the cover.
Digging deep for a kick out.
It's gonna take more than that.
Wow. That won't separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight.
Things have gotten worse for Becky Lynch. She could be out of this match.
She may have just hit a wall here.
By the looks of things, this may very well be the beginning of the end.
Suicide dive!
Is it enough to put Becky away?
Jeez, I don't like Becky Lynch's chances in this one.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. She goes for the cover.
One,
a kick out after one.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
I don't think it's wise for Lita to take her mind off her opponent like this.
A few inches off there.
Inches? She missed by at least a foot, Cole.
She shows signs of life.
She's showing a lot more than that.
Lita staying on the attack.
Beautiful technique.
He's back. She goes for the cover.
Two.
She might just be running on instinct at this point.
She just will not give up, Cole.
Ooh! Oh, high impact!
Harsh impact!
What a stomp! Good grief!
Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
No kidding. Who knows what will happen next?
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
Incoming. Oh, drop kick.
Oh, talk about getting flattened.
Yeah, she's going to be feeling that one for a while.
Catches a bullet there. She goes for the cover.
One!
Lita forces the shoulder up.
Not yet.
Becky Lynch is looking for the ending.
Becky Lynch.
Got the disarmer.
Warm up the bus. This one is over. That's one of the more impressive submissions in today's sports entertainment.
She's out. She escapes the hold.
Just when it looked like her night was over, too.
Shoulders on the mat.
One, two,
gets the shoulder up.
She saw the opening and got the shoulder up.
Ooh. He's got him where he wants it from the powerbomb.
Now that got those shoulders on the mat.
Two.
Where is she finding the strength to continue?
Not yet. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Yeah, I love the effort here, but she'd better hope she can sustain it.
Exploder suplex.
Lita in a very precarious position, guys.
She goes for the cover. One, two, kick out at two. Oh, that may have been a slow count.
Not yet.
Becky Lynch is looking for the ending. Pump handle up and
Uranagi.
What a comeback. The cover. One, two, three. Becky Lynch wins.
Here is your winner, Becky Lynch.
And Becky Lynch walks away with the W.
It's wins like that that makes this girl such a force to be reckoned with here in the WWE.
As usual, this Philadelphia crowd is beyond boisterous tonight. Thank you, everybody, for tuning in.